Congratulations, class of 2017.
My name is Amy Williamson, and today I'll be graduating with my master's in communication sciences and disorders. I plan to move to Tampa, Florida, where I will be working in a skilled nursing facility. Thank you, North Carolina Central University.
Welcome to North Carolina Central University and to the 129th commencement exercises.
Hello all, my name is Courtney Bryson. I am a JD MBA student, and after law school I'll be going to Maryland and pursuing my own practice, and I'm a triple eagle. Thank you NCCU for all that you've done for me. You gave me the opportunity to spread my wings and fly. This has been an experience I'll never forget, and I will forever love thee.
An institution does not make its graduates great. We make the institution great. I'm gonna say it one more time. An institution does not make its graduates great. We make the institution great.
Justice Morgan, I thank you for accepting our invitation to return to your alma mater, to inspire and share your words of wisdom with our graduates. At this time, please welcome to the podium one of our proud eagles, the Honorable Mike Morgan.
A regular bird merely flies. Eagles soar. Fowl that can fly. Remember who you are, and when you remember who you are, remember the slogan heals, the verdant green, the lovely blossoms, beauty is sheen. Remember who brought you to this point in time. Remember who prepared you for success. Remember who put the degree in your hand. It's dear old NCC. God bless you, 2017.